got him around his shoulders and threw him down.
You mentioned the loss of Geno Atkins, which was really their bell cow on the defensive front. So you have to have guys step up. And Carlos Dunlap is having a great career, or a great season, I should say. 7 sacks so far on the season, and he has played the run extremely well.
Big third down, 3rd and 10 at the Cincinnati 31. Makes a shield blitz. Rivers in a shotgun with 3 receivers left, 1 right. Takes a snap. Here comes the blitz. Rivers standing in. Throws downfield. Gets made at the 20. To the 18, and it's fumbled. And let's see what we have. We're going to say Cincinnati football. A catch and a turnover. Iloka recovered the fumble. A 13-yard pickup.
Okay, this is U.S. Highway 31 southbound, heading out of Grand Haven, Michigan.
Your dream is for your land to remain this way.
Cincinnati, 38.1% conversion. San Diego's defense allows 39.5. This big crowd making a lot of noise here. On a third and long, we're down at 7. Cincinnati at its 21. Dalton in the shotgun this time with two receivers on both sides. Coming. Dalton throws him in the middle. Too high for a wide open. A.J. Green running a post pattern. He is down. Rolling around. He's going to get up under his own power to get off the field. And he ran a post right to left. And he got hit by Jamil.